Rian Jeswani is on stage. He's going to play the drums.